ask these through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Our duty and our salvation always depend upon the giving of thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, and eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For you have willed your church to stand for one of his holy foundations, to be a lasting sign of your holiness on earth, and offer all humanity your heavenly preaching. Therefore, now and for ages and ending, with all the hosts of angels, we seek you, with all our hearts, crying out to us, be obtained. In a similar way, when the supper was ended, he took the chalice and was forgiving things. He gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of the resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life,
that like Saint Matthias, we comfort and bear. We the love of our Lord Jesus Christ. Sing my living chorus. I turn to you in my sorrow, O God, for your present protection. Intercede for me with all merciful powers, and I may be truly sorry for all my sins, and be truly forgiven and forgive me. Ask that I may have some of your spirit of love and self-sacrifice, and so be at all times inside to God's soul me. O heavenly Father, in the name of your Son, His beloved Mother, and with the merits of your faithful servant, Saint Martin of Porres, help me in my needs. Amen. Never cease, O Lord, to pray, to feel your power in your divine gifts, and through blessed Maria, Saint of Saints, and for us, graciously admit us to share in the blood of the saints in life. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love of the risen Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Spiritus Sanctum,